We need to correct the trust deficit that faces our industry. When I think about the group of us gathered here today, you know, we're just not financial services industry employees. We're much more than that. You know, we are the thought leaders. We are the leaders in our communities, and we are the ones that hold the solution to perhaps this biggest problem, the lack of public trust. Now, unfortunately, even though many of the problems were caused by a smaller number of people, there's an old adage that says, one bad apple spoils the bunch, and maybe that's what happened. So in the final analysis, the problem is not just a problem of a small number of people. It's our problem, and it's ours to solve. Our industry needs us now more than ever, and it's us to provide that solution. So take responsibility, lead by example, know that your employees are watching you all the time, realize that you're hiring your firms and the industry's future, establish a great culture, one that supports transparency, one that restores the trust of our clients. Thank you for helping to make our industry as great as it's been for hundreds of years. An industry that I know that we're all proud to work with, an industry that we are emotionally committed to, and for most of us have been in a long, long time, in an industry that's had a tremendous impact on our clients and on us.